Jesus, he loved us and he loved you more than our parents, more than our brothers and sisters, more than your husband or more than your wife. Jesus, he loves you. He said, your people can leave you, but I will never forsake you. Hallelujah. Jesus is alive. Jesus is alive. He has risen from the grave. It was a reason. So I will bless the nation. And he said to his disciples, wait, I am going on the heaven, but I am leaving my spirit upon you. That my spirit will anoint you. My spirit will heal the nation. My spirit will bless you. And you will preach in my name. And you will speak to the nation, repent in Jesus' name. And you will speak to the nation, start a new life in Jesus' name. And enter in the kingdom of God in Jesus' name. Everything, my brothers and sisters, in Jesus' name.
Amen.
If you are using any other name in our prayer, my brothers and sisters, you will never enter in the door of salvation which he opened for us in the book of Revelation. And the book of Revelation says, can somebody read? The book of Revelation, chapter 1, verse 3. The book of Revelation, chapter 1, verse 3. Listen carefully what the Bible says. Who are the blessed people? Who are the blessed people? Who are the chosen people? The book of Revelation, chapter 1, verse 3.
Revelation, chapter 1, verse 3. Blessed is he that readeth, and they that hear the words of his prophecy, and keep those things which are written there, for the time is at hand.
Hallelujah. Blessed are those who read. Blessed are those who hear. Blessed are those who do a practical in his life. What? What hearing, my brothers and sisters? And what reading?
The living word of God.
The living word of God. If you are reading the living word of God, you are a blessed people. Hallelujah. So that's why the reason from the devil, he said, I want to bless my nation. I want to bless my people. And I want to bless people who believe in me. So that's why the reason from the devil, the grave is empty. To prove the world that I am the King of the King. I am the Lord of the Lord. Without me, you will not see the Father. Jesus said, I am the fruit, I am the life, and I am the beginning and the end. And I have the breath of life, I have the water of life. If anyone is thirsty, come to me, I will give him free. You know, in the world today, even water, they are selling. The physical water, without money, you will never buy. But Jesus, he said, that water I have, you will never thirsty in your life. Oh Jesus, the powerful living water Jesus he has. The breath, my brothers and sisters, today if we want to buy a breath, we have to pay money. But Jesus he said, come and receive a breath, I will give you free. The living breath, my brothers and sisters. Some spiritual thing Jesus is talking, not physical water, not physical breath. But he said, come, who are thirsty, I will give him free. And he said to apostles, I am giving you free, and you must give to the nation free. My brothers and sisters, the door of salvation is open. The kingdom of God is open. He said, he who believes in me will enter. He who believes that I am a living God. And I know here we all are believers. And I know we all are the followers of Jesus Christ. We all are the disciples of Jesus Christ. So you are already entering the kingdom of God because you believe. But there is some way, my brothers and sisters, there are some righteousness things to fulfill. He said, he who read, he who listen, and he who do a practical in his life will be blessed. So if you are reading the word of God, if you are hearing the word of God, be a practical according to the word of God. So you will have everlasting. You know, in the book of John, Maria Magdalene, his brother Lazarus was died. And he was in the grave. From 4 days, my brothers and sisters, the Lazarus was on the grave. And Jesus, he came And then Maria Magdalene, she said to Jesus, Jesus, Lord, my brother died from 4 days. From 4 days, my brother died. Jesus, he said, you don't know. I am the resurrection and the death. I am the resurrection and the life. I am the truth. And you know, 4 days, if someone died in the grave, the body will be smell. The bone, the insect, they already eat. But the Jesus, he commanded, hey Lazarus, come out from the grave. He came out. There is a power in Jesus, my brothers and sisters. The authority of the heaven and the earth has given to Jesus. If you die, but Jesus said, I can put you a new life upon you. Why? Because my grace is enough for you. There is a grace of Jesus upon us, upon each and everyone who believe in Jesus. So whatever, my brother and sister, you are suffering, whatever you are facing, today Jesus arise from the grave. He said, it's finished. The last word of Jesus on the cross, he said, it's finished. Why? Because